In this video, we're going to take a look at decimal and percent conversion. Now, percent means per hundred. So, for example, 70% is just another way of saying 70 out of 100, or 70 hundredths. So to convert a decimal number to a percentage, all we would have to do is simply move the decimal point two places to the right. Or another way you can look at it is just to simply multiply your decimal number by 100. So go ahead and pause the video and try to convert this decimal number to a percent. So here, with the decimal number of 0.768, all we would have to do is just simply take the decimal point and move it two places to the right here. So 0.768 is actually equal to 76.8, and don't forget to throw on that percent sign. That just tells the reader that it is per 100. So our answer here is 76.8%. Or you can actually take the 0.768 and simply multiply it by 100, and that would give you the exact same answer of 76.8, and again throw on the percent sign to tell the reader that this is per 100. Now, if I wanted to convert the 76.8% back to a decimal, I would just do the opposite. So instead of multiplying by 100, I would now divide by 100. Or instead of moving the decimal point to the right two spots, I would just simply move the decimal point to the left two spots. So let's take a look at this same percentage, convert 76.8% to a decimal. So as stated, to convert 76.8%, we could take the decimal point and move it to the left two spots, and then just drop the percent sign. So 76.8% is equal to 0.768. Or you can think of it as 76.8% divided by 100, drop the percent sign, and we would get the exact same answer of 0.768.